Hi, I'm Sherry Runner, President and CEO of the Chicago Urban League. The holiday season is a special time of year. It's a time of celebration and reflection. As I reflect back on 2016, I see very clearly the power of resilience in service to others, even in the most trying times for our city. A strong commitment to community has been the heart of the Chicago Urban League since we first opened our doors 100 years ago. Indeed, it's what has enabled us to serve hundreds of thousands of Chicagoans over the past century. We remain dedicated to our mission of actualizing economic, educational, and social progress for African Americans. So as we say farewell to 2016 and welcome a new year full of promise, we must remember that the fight isn't over. We still have a long way to go. Our New Year's resolution, our promise, is to intensify the fight for equality, inclusion, and justice for all, and stand firm against hatred, intolerance, and fear. Together, we can help ensure that all Chicagoans have a share in the blessings of the holiday, the new year, and every year thereafter. On behalf of the entire Chicago Urban League team, I wish you and your loved ones a happy, healthy, and safe holiday. I hope that you take the time to spend quality time with family and friends, celebrate according to your traditions, and create lasting memories. Happy holidays to all.